Hello students, welcome to the class of maths in 2 minutes, and today we are going to see the MCQ on partial differential equation. We'll see the example number 6 here. Example number 6 is the particular integral for this differential equation is, we are having this 4 option. So the pi will be given by, it is 1 upon this function of dn d dash into it is what, y cos x. Here y is present which is having the degree 1. So therefore we'll expand this by using the binomial expansion in the powers of d dash by d, because derivative of y is what, 1, and the second derivative will be 0. So that's what we do here. I take the d square common from the denominator. This can be written as then 1 plus d d dash by d square minus 6 d dash square upon d square into it is what, y cos x. Now 1 d will get cancelled. This we take to the up with a negative index then, and we'll expand by using the binomial expansion. So 1 plus x to the power minus 1, the binomial expansion is what, 1 minus x plus x square likewise. So we expand it, 1 minus then plus x square, but we omit the order 2 terms because the derivative will be the 0. The first differentiation of the y is what, 1, and second will be the 0. So therefore we exclude the term, that is d dash square and the further higher power. So we just include 1 minus d dash by d. Now 1 into y cos x we get right here. Now operate d dash by d over this function. So d dash means derivative with respect to the y. I just take the differentiation, y is having the derivative 1. So we are left with what, it is cos x. 1 by d is what, integration. Integration of cos x is what, then sin x. And here we are having the 1 by d square outside. Just take a integration 2 times. So y is constant quantity. The cos x having the first integration as what, it is sin x. And sin x having the integration what, minus cos x. Similarly, sin x is having the first integration as what, it is minus cos x, and cos x will have the integration is what, sin x. Therefore we have the pi as minus y cos x plus sin x. So tell me which option is correct here. Yes, option B is the correct option. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you get something from it, please like and share the video with your friend, and please do subscribe the channel Mathematics Ganit Sangraha.